next? Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again. Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job after all.
Hey, Wendy. See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. You my mother or something? Mum's the word.
Got what I asked for.
Too easily. I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating.
Did he give you some food?
He said it makes good eating.
All right, I'll cook it up at our next camp.
Now that's a plan.
Oh, hey boys. You got time to lend a fella a helping hand?
Long's it's not a simple shopping trip this time.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending y'all straight to the source this time. In other words, it's hunting time. The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out.
So he's creating a new dish.
That's what he says, anyway.
Cool! Wonder what he's cooking up.
Let's do this hunt and find out.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I can't recall having a better meal.
You can find better in Altitia, if you can afford it.
How much are we talking? I'm not made of gilt.
So full right now. Till next time...
There he is! The prince himself! You look good.
You know...
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
Because I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Appreciate it. So full right now.
Seems our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
And we fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
Eh, I don't mind helping him. So long as it doesn't involve any danger.
Don't forget where we parked.
This has got to be the place.
All that's left is to find the stone.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
pleasure.
Allow me. Any plan of attack?
Fly right through them?
I'll circle around.
Try this!
No force for concern. Wrap that up more quickly.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
This'll be quick.
Opening.
Onward.
Yep.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Time to give him the goods.
Thank you.
welcome to Golden Key.
Hey, you made it back. You guys hold up all right out there?
More or less.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice. Am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word. So here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen. You really know how to sniff out a scoop, Your Highness. You, might just have a future in journalism.
Well, at least that makes one of us.
Oh, touché! So look, I need a hand. Thing is, it's too dangerous for your average Joe. That's where you come in. I'll make it worth your while.
Here we go again.
Given our run-ins with him thus far, I doubt this excursion will go unrewarded.
Yeah, but I'm still running his errands.
This is the guy who agreed to run them.
We could crash right here.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
These are the targets, right?
Let's take them down.
No room for error.
Pronto! Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening! Oh, hi there, opening.
We have what we came for.
Get it back before it spoils. No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Sure, it's a good idea to take him head on.
Okay, I'll swoop in from behind instead.
Ah, good idea. I'll just follow your lead.
Don't let me down.
This shouldn't take long.
Should be over in a flash.
This one's just for you.
No. All right. Splendid.
You're on fire today.
Oh, yeah.
Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Let it be done.
None the worse for wear.
Sid's friends, was it? Y'all take care now. Oh, how was the hunt, boys?
Good. What are you gonna make with this stuff?
Something I know you'll like.
You mean...
Yep. So y'all make sure to drop by and order some. In the meantime, this here will put some meat on your bones. Oh, Oh, there you are. So, you want to do me a favor?
Sure. What is it this time?
Another hunt. My cupboard's darn near empty.
Okay, we're on it.
Knew I could count on y'all. Good hunting.
Seems to me Taka could do his own hunting.
Take his chef's knife and doink!
He's no doubt aware of the proper points of separation. Would be quite the carver.
Not creepy at all.
Have yourselves a good browse.
Much appreciated.
Thank you kindly.
Where? They close off any more roads.
Like there's anything for.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago. Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first. Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
And where do we get these parts?
Down over that way among the discarded scraps. Pick up whatever looks useful and bring them to me. There's a surprising amount of useful stuff lying around. Go see what you can find. Oh.
They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Catch your breath.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. These things are down.
Welcome. Can I take your order? Think you're up to the task? That's great. Good luck, boys.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Ready for this?
Biggie, go for it!
Any of that.
Gladio! Hello.
Get by. Not good.
No. All right.
Hooked up.
Oh. Hi there, opening.
Get it!
What?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you. How about a breather?
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. These things are...
Welcome. Hey, you're alive. What would you like?
I could eat a horse.
Then this must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
It's bedtime.
Master Sid.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects. Many offering prayers at a vigil held before the wedding dress Lady Luna Freya was to wear. While some hold out hope the Oracle still lives, a grim silence continues to linger.
Howdy, boys. Say, if you can take a little time out, would you mind helping me track down some more tags?
Opening.
Everything cool?
No problems here.
Gladio!
All right.
Yep.
Yeah!
We lost you for a second. Are we doomed? Pretty sure we're doomed.
Nice knowing you guys.
Try this. Agnes!
On your mark. No.
Gotcha. Gladio's not looking too good. Heads now! Gladio!
Shut up!
You go for an avenue about now.
Save the coffee for later.
Something to look for.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Thank you.
Two options. Kill or be killed.
Right!
Bucked up!
Nice timing, Gladio.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Kind of you.
This can't be.
Hey! Sorry!
Impeccable.
That took everything we had.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing left.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, yeah. Top closed.
Awesome.
Hut.
Gladio.
Try this!
They're opening.
Let it be done.
like to wrap that up more quickly.
This must be it. Let's take you to Dave.
And here we are.
Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again.
Thanks, boys. Reckon whoever this belonged to is real happy to know it's been found.
Catch your breath.
All right, y'all just sit tight while I do my tinkering. It turned out great, if and I do say so myself.
What can I do you for? What'll it be? What coat do you fancy? Anything in mind for the interior? How do you want the wheels? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. Well, here she is, just like you ordered.
See you again. Much appreciated. Please come again.